Speaking of Mexican, she was sticking her tongue out at me, and she showed me her perky, puffy nipples and tits. I was like, yeah, I'm getting turned on by this. Call me a loser, girl. Yeah.
I've been kind of wimp with this beer.
It's like when you're dying, and the guy, I guess he can't control it, but he gets like a hard-on or something. I don't know. That's kind of interesting. I keep harping and complaining, but you guys don't want to hear all that shit. I'm scared of leeches and slugs. She was hot as hell, you know? She was showing me her titties, making fun of me. She thought it was weird, or she didn't like that I was hurting myself. I told her about my life story, kind of, and she's like, why are you doing that to yourself? I'm like, well, it turns me on. It just turns me on for some weird reason. Bangladeshi chicks are hot as fuck. And so are, speaking of hot, sexy girls, Mexicans are hot. He took some pictures of Arabs at the golf course. I'm like, yeah, they're fucking hot. I would love to get with one, but they beat this kid to a pulp in Bangladesh. It was fucked up. My next video, I'm going to finish this 40 on some malt liquor, so stay tuned. It was like 7 minutes, and it was like $26. Ramstats just said, hot chicks will love a swim vid. I'm sure they would. 20 years old. Nice, perky, puffy nipples. Ugh, that was rough. Yeah, kumbaya, this shit. She's poking fun at me, sticking her tongue out at me as I was drinking this. You get a boner, or it's like a... I almost died when I was a baby. My mom saved my life, and gosh, she was hot. Oh, nothing but nice, pure, fucking sexy ass, and you name it. This can right here is my fetish beer for today. She was on the webcam, and she was Mexican. It'd be nice if she would have had some beauty marks or moles, but she didn't have any, but... I don't know. I'm just talking.